Can you tell us a bit about yourself, your background, and your mission at Deloitte?
I am a leader in our sustainability and climate technology practice, and I work with our clients to technology enable the work that they're doing in the climate and sustainability space. And it's such an exciting time right now. Climate change is one of the most significant challenges of this century. And really it represents both a threat and an opportunity. So what I love most about my job is I have the ability to be sort of the trusted advisor and navigator for our clients as they navigate this very complex and nascent landscape.
This is Common Grounds. We need to know, how do you take your coffee?
Cold brew, splash of oat milk.
What makes you most excited about being part of IBM's ecosystem, and how are IBM and Deloitte working better together over 25 years of collaboration?
What an incredible anniversary for us both. We've been jointly developing and deploying leading edge technologies over the past 25 years. Everything from cyber to data to cloud. And now we've made significant investments in sustainability as well. What that allows us to do is work with our clients to embed sustainability into their business processes, their decision-making, their operations, and allow them to become much more environmentally efficient and ultimately better operators.
Can you talk a little bit about what types of challenges IBM and Deloitte are solving together in the sustainability space? What are clients' top priorities?
Everybody really wants companies to start to do better. And so they're starting to set net zero commitments, which is really exciting. And what Greenlight from Deloitte and IBM Envizi, which is a key component of the Greenlight solution, are doing is really helping clients navigate their path to net zero and getting there in the most efficient way possible.
I would love to expound on that a bit more. What unique value are you jointly delivering to the market as part of Greenlight?
I think that the most unique thing is that what we've done is we've looked at the overall path to net zero and we've created an asset for it. And so really what Greenlight is, it's a enterprise decarbonization solution and it's comprised of six different components and underpinned by Deloitte Services and our global expertise within the decarbonization space. And of course, one of those key components is IBM Envizi. IBM Envizi allows us to set the baseline targets to begin with, understand where we're heading, and then allows us actually to report out on our success and monitor our performance as we move through. My name's Sean Delsnider and you're watching Common Grounds.